Hey YouTube, it's LEGOMaster637 here, and this is slightly different from the videos I usually do, which is LEGO Doctor Who Stop Motion and Doctor Who Reviews. But, I'm a Bioshock fan, and I have both games, so I'm planning to get to know when it eventually comes into the UK. And, I've noticed something. You know Jack's plane he crashes into in the first game? Well, you know you can find it in the water. Well, I found a painting of it. There, look. See, that's my house, there's the plane, and if I, hang on, doing this one-handed, zoom in, there's the A. That's the wing at the back, and there's the end half of the plane, going down. And it's just after Father Wales or something, Palmer Wales, whatever, shoots you down and you just get into Sirens Alley. Siren Alley, just after you flood out the water. Let me show you. Once you get in here, you walk down, turn there, and there's the painting. Okay? Just for any Bioshock fans out there, I found another Easter egg. Okay? Bye.